Hello everybody, my name is The Breezeways, and welcome back to part 11 of my Far Cry Primal 100% walkthrough. Without further ado, let's get right into it. We're gonna do this Great Scar bear hunt. It's gonna be interesting. Come here, buddy.
Knee.
Buddy. All right. We only need the leopard and, yeah, the great scar bear, which we're about to go get. Make sure, this way. Actually, can I even go up this way? I'm out of here. Oh, that mammoth is angry. Ah, there he is. Damn it. Never catch me swimming in this.
Shawahars Mash Hasar Jawa.
Might as well. We need rare north and rare reeds. All right.
Hasar, Guaras Harsh Grabash, Yadar Wadrauba, Samwantar Harsh Barshash. Hars, Wantar Yauda, Urgi Laiwangwash, Hars Urgi, Tashlangwash.
Yep, he's gone. Whoops. Damn eagles. I can never hit these things.
Wantar Kupamars, Shajarsh, Urgi Naiminam, Ubiquash.
We're probably gonna die.
Shanti.
Well, there he is. Oh no. I think I've got his attention. Oh man. I need to heal him. He'll be fine. He will be fine. Oh. Oh hell no! Get back here. Get back here, young man. Oh! Got him! And just like that, ladies and gents. And just like that. This thing's a beast. Look at it. Alright, now we can do a bunch of side quests in this area. Start with this one. Wait a minute. Oh no. I'm lost. How do I get out of here? I think this is it. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's a saber tooth. All right, we basically have to. Alrighty then. We're probably gonna get a few people murdered. I was never good at cave stealth. It would help if I knew where the hostages were. There's one. He's dead. It is what it is. Let's check collectibles. Oh, there's one over here. I might grab it before we do the bonfire. Oh boy.
Thank you.
And there it is. Without further ado, oh wait, there's all the stuff in there. Oh wait, there's a cave probably. Yeah, there it is. Alright, let's go do the spawn fire. Wish I could ride this thing. That'd be insane. Get out of here. We're being chased. Into the owl. We're going in loud. Seven more bonfires, and then we're good.
Uhara.
Ooh, skill points. Oh, we have many skill points. That is nice. I think I'm gonna just get these two. Swadesh. We'll go explore that location. We ride. We ride four helms deep now. Oh, I was about to do a silly. I was really about to just jump off that. Can I slide down this? We will try. There we go. Success. Great success. Oh yeah. No witnesses. No witnesses. Alright, nice little camp. Murdered everyone in there. Alright, there's Deshahan over here. Which we'll stop by there. So, okay, we'll hit this Deshahan on our way out after this outpost. We'll go around here, do all this stuff first. Got him. Oh! Could not make that jump.
Knee.
Here you go, have a snack. Place another totem. Person's done for. That a rare white mammoth. I'm not hunting that. Got me fucked up if you think I'm gonna hunt a mammoth. Hell no. We'll go for that outpost later. There we go. I really need 10 more masks. It's pretty nice. How do I get around? Oh, parkour! That's another Daisha hand, very nice. Alright, let's do this side quest real quick.
Winja Para. Isla ba'apa dijandaf, izila balbal, halhu marwa. Aish izila shajan warguanta takar. Inja, cha, cha.
I'm rather good at murdering. Let me climb this. Longbow. Let's try to do the stealthy. Damn it. Never mind. I think we may be spotted. Can we do it again? Got it. Thank you. All right, solid. I'm gonna do this mission because it'll either take us to this cave or down here. Yep.
Chau hasu darusash. Atwarshi daha. Aguaru daha. Takar daru dagua. Izila shitauga.
Sounds good to me. Yeah, and they take us to the cave. Very nice. We ride. Burn this bitch to the ground. Or get back, you know what? We're charging. I don't think that's the way we're supposed to go. Oh man. Instantly got murdered. Alright, take two. I hate it when they do that thing where they move so I can't hit them. You know what, we're gonna need some bulky boys. We're gonna need the beast. Oh, we could. Oh, we did not learn from the previous mistake. Alright. Oh, okay. Alright, we're gonna have to deal with this guy. Mano a mano. Got him. Now let's burn everything to the ground. Burn, baby, burn. Oh, destruction complete. But I want the cave painting. Oh, that's where we're going. Oh! Three more for next reward. Very nice. We got another Daisha hand. Alright, let's get out of this cave. Go visit this location. Hit this cave. Visit this location. And then take over this outpost. Get the last few collectibles, and I think we'll call it a day. There you go, sir. Warguaris Takari. Oh, you better run, sir. There we go. now we set everything on fire completely by accident. Let's get out of here. Look at that. You can see the mountain range. Snow on the mountains. That's impressive. Dang. Parkour is not always easy. Oh, there we go. Oh, excuse me. Sabertooth skin. Oh, made it. Where is the cave painting? Oh, it's up there. And one more for good measure. All right, there we go. This is where we dropped down before. Oh, come on. Well, never mind. I guess we're gonna have to do that again. Or wait. I did not see that. There we go. That's the cave painting. I'm gonna guess the Dasha hand is up here. Get out of here. Rocks. All Oh, I was wondering what that is. I was like, is that the exit? Oh, there's gonna be some parkour. Ooh. Okay. Alright, not too bad. Oh, I see. Oh, I almost didn't make that. All right, we're gonna have to climb up here. This might hurt a little. You might want to do that in advance before swinging. And there it is. All right, solid. Next up, this location, this outpost, and these collectibles, and then we're out of here. Oh, he's definitely not supposed to make that. Location discovered. Next up, Fallen Tashla Outpost. Let's see what kind of skills. Ooh. Cop that. Definitely cop this. Thank you.
That dude just got trucked.
No reinforcements for you, sir. There, we got him. That's a wrap. We actually did it stealthy this time. Never would have thought. Never thought I'd see the day. We only got one more skill point. We only got one. This is no place for you. This is no longer your outpost. There's a Daisha head. Nope. missed a few times. Now there's one last collectible. And after this, I'm gonna call it a day. That's a good saber tooth. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna leave it here for today's episode. We pretty much completed this entire area. Just not bad, a productive day. The map, there's not that much left. There's this part of the south that we're gonna, I think, tackle next episode. Probably gonna talk to Orky and do some of these side missions. But for today, I think I'm gonna leave it here. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.